where my devotion is, my intuition is. I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in a fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where we'll meet. They say hearts will bleed. Even though the distance.
Hi, welcome to Watford. This is Vicarage Road, the home of Watford Football Club. Martin Tyler calling the game for you, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's Watford against Aston Villa.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
He's made the interception. And here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Ben Foster starts in goal. Abdoulaye Doucouré plays alongside Etienne Capoue in the middle of the park. And they've gone with two up front today. The Aston Villa team for this game. And the opposition, Alan, also 4-4-2 today.
Yeah, and it'll be interesting to see whether these two teams do actually cancel each other out.
Trezeguet. Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Jack Grealish. Here's Wesley. Advantage here for Aston Villa. One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. Hit the frame of the goal after the save. Keeper's done well. Danger not averted. Etienne Capoue.
Just a real feeling of relief amongst this crowd. They know they're lucky not to be behind.
Pereira. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. It's Matt Target. McGinn. Wesley. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. It's Matt Target. McGinn. Nakamba. Samata. It's a very good interception. Dawson. Femenia. Deeney. Saar. Deeney. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Mbwana Ali Samata. So easy in possession, in behind the defenders. It was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Pereira. One of the Premier League ever-presents from its inception in 1992 until the most awful of seasons, 15-16, and relegation rock bottom. And somebody who has Villa in his heart. Alan, what did you make of it?
Well, it's just been a tale of woe, hasn't it? It's been a disastrous few years, really. And so sad, because it's a big club, as we know, and they should be doing a lot better.
Wesley. plenty of width for the team to attack into. And off he goes with some options. Got the tackle in. Deeney. This is how they love to play on the break. And he's gone for the chip here. The goalkeeper has read his mind.
Oh, he's tried to be too clever instead of putting his foot through it.
McGinn. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Deeney. Cuts it out nicely. Going forward well. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Jack Grealish. McGinn. It's Matt Target. Nakamba. Neatly intercepted. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Wesley. Mbwana Ali Samata. A couple of teammates up in support. He's gone in with the header. But the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one. Well, I think they've got to step it up. They've been below par. I'd have expected them to have created a lot more chances than this so far.
Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. So, good position for the cross. A deep cross towards the back post, and he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment, looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very composed. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes.
Gilbert.
Added time.
Trezeguet. McGinn. Mbwana Ali Samata. Good interception. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. You do feel, Alan, as we reach half-time, that both sides have got a bit more to... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Grealish. Trezeguet. Jack Grealish. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. That is a decent tackle. Able to make the interception.
McGinn.
Real chance!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that kept... Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Letting the shot go!
Decent stop by Ben Foster, but not a difficult one.
And this is going to be a throw. Dawson. Craig Cathcart. And it goes back to Ben Foster. Mbwana Ali Samata. Ismaila Sarr. Etienne Capou. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It's gone out for a throw. And another throw. Abdoulaye Doucouré. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Very good positioning by the defender. Wesley. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Pereira.
Messina. Abdoulaye Doucouré. Excellent interception. He's given it away. Pereira. Successful tackle. And that will be a throw. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. McGinn. Grealish. Mbwana Ali Samata. Keeping the ball is one thing, but the break is definitely on.
Trezeguet!
He's blocked that well. Pereira can go in from here.
Read the intentions.
And 20 minutes to go.
Trezeguet.
Grealish. McGinn. Still got a bit
to take the lead.
That was a good save. He got a touch to that.
Put the corner in the middle.
And the corner punched away.
Trezeguet.
Taking on the defenders.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Well, he got it all wrong in the end with the opportunity to put his team in front.
Oh. Well, if you want a chance to go ahead, you want that kind of chance. How on earth did he miss it? Well, you do worry when your team's not creating chances, but as you can see, they certainly have done today. For the manager, he'll just be concerned that they're not finding the back of the net with these opportunities.
Gerard Deulofeu. Good, strong tackle. It's Matt Target. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
What a chance to take the lead.
He's made the save. It was an open goal. Goalkeeper nowhere.
Oh, my word. One for the bloopers there. That's a shocker of a miss.
Grealish. Here's Wesley.
He's cut it out in the nick of time. That could have been a goal-scoring opportunity this late in the game.
Etienne Capoue. Of course. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Messina.
Carrera.
Deulofeu. Well, he's made sure that that attack came to nothing. A titanic contest here. 5 minutes to go and still goalless. Good interception there.
Not stopping play for the foul. Lets them go on.
He's not let his concentration dip late into this game with that interception. Keeps his team very much in the game. The score's still level.
And off he goes with some options. Very able to get his body in the way.
Trezeguet. Got past his man here.
Trezeguet!
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
In goes the corner.
Cleared away by the defender.
Trezeguet. Trezeguet!
Good block. And now Aston Villa have a corner. What can they do with it?
In goes the corner. All peters out, rather, for them.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Maybe took his eye off the ball. And there it is. The referee has brought a halt to it all, with the team still all square. Well, there's going to be many games between these two rivals. They seem very well matched to me, and it's been...
declaration. We get together sometimes, talk about how we used to get together sometimes. Of love, how we used to love together sometimes. Of something positive.
One time it's opening, I've been cleaning up a long time like old linens. When I hit them with the one line, it's so vivid. I won't even try and handle opinions. The